Hello friends, if you are a YouTuber or even if you are a simple viewer, you must know this thing about YouTube. So you probably must have known what I'm going to talk about from the title and thumbnail of the video. But then too, let me tell you that today I'm going to talk about, is there different trending list for different states in a country? So if you want to know this, keep watching the video till end. If you want, you can skip this small and very fast intro, but I recommend you to watch it.
Hello friends, I am Dakshil Patel and you are watching Test with Dakshil Patel. Please subscribe my channel by pressing the subscribe button. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications of my video as soon as I upload them. Don't forget to check the description of my video because I give important things over here. Also, you can press I button while watching my video because I do special content over here. Also friends, at the end of the video, if you find this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button. And if you didn't like the content of the video, then you are free to dislike the video. But please watch all my videos.
So friends, everybody know that for different countries, there is a different trending list. But do you guys know that for different states, are there different trending lists? So, one day, me and my friends were discussing about the topic, and from that, I thought of making a video about it. So I researched about it, and from my research I came to know that there is no different trending list for different states in a country except India. Yes friends, except India. In India, total there are 9 regions of YouTube. Okay, so India is divided into total 9 YouTube regions depending upon the language spoken over that region. So these regions are Hindi, Gujarati, Marathi, Punjabi, Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam, Kannada and Bengali. So these are the 9 different regions, and in these 9 different regions there are 9 different trending lists. Yes friends, so if you are in Gujarat, then you will see the trending list of Gujarat region, and if you go to Maharashtra, you will see a different trending list. Okay guys, so if you want to experience it, so you can experience it like this way. If you are in Gujarat, then you will see Gujarati trending list. If you go to Maharashtra, and if you switch on your mobile data and see the trending list, you will see Gujarati trending list only. But if you connect the Wi-Fi over the railway station or any IP over there, then you will see the Marathi trending list. So